The daily tip.
When it comes to flooring, the best practice is to get the flooring underneath the trim. The best way to do that is with a jamb saw. Using a piece of your flooring as the gauge, you can now cut it to the perfect height for your flooring to now slide right underneath. Like and follow for